like it. Morning guys, November 21st. As I promised last time at the end of the vlog, told you we're gonna be down here on that farm that I help out on, running the camera. And mornings like this are exactly why I love my job. Started out pretty slow. We were right in the thick of it going after that big deer. Unfortunately, no encounters with him, but around 8:30, things changed on a dime. We saw one of the best three-year-olds on the farm, an absolute giant. And then there's the flurry of buck activity after that, so excited to be in the tree. We're definitely in the chips. And yeah, so I'd do a quick update this morning. Not sure how long we're gonna stay in here, but I'll be down here for the next couple of days into the next week. And hopefully we can bring you guys that story here soon. Alright guys, well, evening of November 21st, just got back to the camp, and man, I wish I could show it to you, but we had another great hunt tonight, and we saw our target buck, that big deer we're hunting. I'm gonna keep it short and simple. Basically today, and based off the cameras, we assumed he was on a doe. He was on a doe. They were working towards us, towards last light, and then they hung up about 50 or 60 yards. That makes encounter number two. And like I said, I cannot wait, and hopefully we can bring you this story soon. But out of respect for the landowner, we're just keeping the deer off the big screen for a little bit more. He's a magnificent animal, and you know, there's been a lot of hard work and time put into this guy, and we're really just banking on either getting on that doe and or hopefully he breaks off of her and we can take advantage of that. But overall today, great hunt. Saw that big three-year-old, a couple other four-year-olds, and you know, we're just getting the last 10 days of November, which is my favorite time of the year to hunt. So appreciate you guys sticking along with it. Like I said, I can't wait to show it to you, hopefully. And if you guys are out hunting, good luck, hunt safe, and we'll see you guys tomorrow.